Lakehurst with Jane and Peter Gilbell, Jennifer and Chris. Here we are at the dock.
Well, there is the most hateful vehicle that's been invented. You see it coming. It's called a sea vehicle. And it's coming. And it's trying to get the way he wants this.
This walk used to have lovely flower beds on either side, leading up to the house in the distance. We're looking at about southeast right now, where the barn is, leading it down to. Little house here built by Captain May about 1870. Several owners until Arnold Matthews bought it, or his father bought it in 1907. Building, which was apparently a trading store back in the middle of the 19th century.
So don't touch him, he's my brother.
Were you a quarterback?
No, I didn't. He was a pass receiver.
And so, that is a snippet.
He couldn't even find find you, Norman.
He's here. It is Captain Mokma.
No, it's Tomogamy.
No, but it looks like Captain Mokma.
Mom, they all look the same. Here?
No.
It's 1966.
Couldn't have been. I was pregnant with Norman. Too. He never takes his watch off.
Oh, was that a cigarette in his mouth?
Hard to light it in that size of boat.
That's a sunfish, right?
Yeah.
Looks like you, Norman.
Right in your dreams.
No, I did that when I
was
like
you.
At the
very lake.
And it flipped over.
That's
like
you.
Look at that one.
See, I don't tip.
I remember one time you tipped with me. You had an Irish knit sweater on. You came up. A cigarette in your mouth, you came up out of the water and you still had it in your mouth.
And it was still lit.
It's funny.
Oh, who's that now?
Who's that little boy?
That's Norman.
Norman! You
Uncle
see, you
Norman.
Want to talk to
right
Norman.
Right there?
Yeah.
What's up, Norman? That's Douglas.
There's Uncle Dick to
Uncle Norman. Uncle Dan.
Uncle Dick and Uncle
Dan. Darling, you remember
Aunt
Maggie and Dick?
Thumb in his
and
mouth.
Richard? That's Richard.
Aunt Nancy?
Dick's first wife.
Jane.
Second wife.
Jane.
Yeah.
That's like
Jane, yeah.
Mom?
Gubby. Gubby? Gubby
was both legs. Looking in a purse?
In both legs, that's right.
Here's Uncle Dick, right
there.
Uncle
Richard there, Uncle Dick. Yeah.
Are you having a
Ceremony is a little slower than real life, but it's...
I think it's a barbecue down on the beach.
That's good.
That was Uncle Dan's boat.
What was it called?
Yeah. Oh, jeez.
Oh, here's the Maya.
Oh, the Maya, yeah.
This is when your grandpa sailed up.
Yeah, I'm
going to have
that
boat
too. Whose boat
was
that? Oh, don't die on us.
Yeah, that was great. That
I
was on Lake Ontario, Jim?
Yeah, I remember him.
Yeah, we used to go on that boat, Norman?
Yeah, he smoked a pipe, right?
Yeah.
Black mustache.
You see how they're all dressed in sailor suits?
When did he come?
Oh, he's still alive.
Is he?
Somewhere in Toronto, I believe.
Oh, yeah, white's for the order of the day.
Just like that. Two pumps that come very well. Is that better? Okay?
There's something in there.
That's the pirate.
Somebody's underwear?
He said,
That middle man there is, went on TV. He had his own TV show.
No. What show?
I could never figure out why you guys all wore sailor suits.
Any?
Professional.
Oh, yeah, everyone had to. That's the Danish, Royal Danish ship.
It's
like
not
arrows.
A ship, mother. It's a boat.
Yeah. Boat,
yeah.
At least.
Sorry. It's like arrows are falling down from the sky.
Yeah, in Denmark, that's right.
See, they're not in sailor suits.
No, they're
practical. Exactly. Exactly.
Pirates.
I call pirates.
Why are they all laughing?
Now, there is the York University, yes.
Mom, you went there. Mom.
I did, yeah.
You did? Bah!
That would be the official sod tripping ceremony, which would be done in 64.
For the heliport?
No, it's for the building, Jim.
And Board of Governors. Construction already started. John, first president of the center with the white hair. Les Frost, the who we have got all our money from, who's Premier of Ontario. Bob Winters, the chairman of the board. John Proctor on the right was chairman of the building committee, who's the one I work with all the time.
You still what?
See, no, they all still, no.
They're all dead.
They're all dead?
Yeah.
It was 30 odd years ago.
Murray Ross is alive.
Murray Ross is still alive, the first president. Yeah. And I think Alan Lamport, who's head of the TD Bank, is still alive. But old Les Frost, he was, Bob Winter, the chair of the board, would go down and have lunch with him in New York.
Yes, the president.
And, Les Frost said, you know, how much money do you need to start this university? He said, well, how about starting off with $2 or $3 million? I'll have a check for you tomorrow, $3 million. It's the government. Which was
so easy, eh?
It was easy. They didn't have departments. I was excavating for our what turned out to be our science library building. This would be in the summer of 64.
Oh, now do you know where this is?
Mexico?
That's what they built at Drift University.
This is the Alamo.
You've heard of the Alamo, Darby?
No. The big battle was fought there, Darby.
Yeah, well, what's the Daniel, no, not Daniel Boone, but what is the person?
Daniel Boone was there.
Yeah, Daniel Boone.
Yeah. So was John Wayne.
There it is.
Bess Parker.
Texas in the States.
1718.
This is Mexico.
Rule Purvis's name. What was that now?
Rule something just fell off.
That's all right. You've got spares.
The light bulb.
Oh,
my
God.
These were the bones of the people they sacrificed.
Well, they didn't sacrifice them all. They were bones of the people that died.
No, they weren't. They were
cool.
You can tell him he got his head bashed in.
Yeah. They were sacrificial.
Oh, I see.
These are the pyramids in Mexico.
Now we're recording this on the video camera now, so we can talk up, Sasha.
No sound.
Oh, I'm supposed to keep quiet?
No, you're supposed to talk. Tell, give it.
Oh.
Say what this is.
Okay, that's Mexico.
Well, we know that.
Where?
It's. I'm trying to think.
Las Brisas?
No, it's not Las Brisas. It's up in the mountains.
Acapulco?
No. Keep going, keep going.
I don't know. I've never been there.
Oh, I can't remember now. This is a beautiful old church.
We can see that.
with a gold leaf altar.
And a big clock.
And there are boards holding up the altar because it's about to fall down inside.
This is where the show is.
And people come in and they pin pictures on the wall. The prayers
for the dead.
No, for loved ones, people who are sick and people they want to pray for. Those are the cobblestone streets.
Uh-huh.
Oh, what's the name of this place?
Religio.
John.
Yes, Sasha.
What's the name of this place?
Mexico.
Yeah, I know, but where? Cuernavaca.
Cuernavaca? Must have been a very memorable vacation.
No, it's not. It's further up than Cuernavaca. There I am. I can hardly walk down.
There's Rule Purvis with his wife, Lulabelle, on the right.
Who is that man in the middle?
It's Rule Purvis.
A Texan.
He was a Texan sheriff.
Trying to hold us both up because we can hardly walk.
I remember meeting him, actually. He came to visit you in
Toronto. Yes, right at Roxborough.
Yeah. John, this is not Cuernavaca. It's,
It's got, it's the other place.
Oh, come on.
There's the church.
Yep.
Yeah.
Makes it legal.
Yeah. It's where they do a lot of the silver, Mexican silver. Up here.
We had lunch at that place.
Wow.
With all the Lulabelia or whatever it was.
All built up on the side of the mountain.
Yeah.
of the hill.
Wow.
Mexico City.
Mexico City. Wow.
That's a mural at the university.
Who did the mural?
Done it in tile. He was imprisoned halfway through.
The car is dirty. That's what the cars look like for Mexico.
That's a library building.
Not Diego Rivera.
Wow.
No windows.
Yes.
Diego Rivera.
Diego Rivera.
Yeah.
It was taken a long time.
I saw one of his in San Francisco.
It's the most magnificent thing.
Oh my gosh.
All tile.
No windows, so you don't get distracted.
He did one for the Rockefeller Center that they tore down.
Yeah. I don't think this was finished at the time we were there because he was in prison. The artist who was doing it. Oh, there's Nan.
There's Nan in the latest fashion.
Yeah.
Look at her hairdo there.
Same as it looks now.
Looks like Judith.
Really?
Yeah.
That's the official guy. Here's a little swimming pool for you. Look at this one.
Yeah, that's
at the university.
Cool.
That was a racing pool. Then there's a diving pond. One depth, and then there was a general swimming area in the back.
It's Olympic size.
I would walk the top back and board.
That's a three. Here's Las Brisas in Acapulco, where we stayed for a couple or 2 or 3 days.
Oh, more than that, really good.
Those are drinks, guys.
And we had our own little cabin, and our own little swimming pool, our own little house, and our own little swimming pool. There's our swimming pool.
Come on.
Any kids on this one?
No.
No. Yeah.
No, we went off on our own.
Vacation.
That's right. You see, our bedroom's right in there.
Wow. That's cool.
It's our pool, and they used to bring all the bring breakfast up and jeeps. Jeeps were all
pink canopy. There's the looking from our unit there, and there's all the other units looking over the harbor at. Acapulco. There's sharks in that waters too.
There is.
That's the Pacific Ocean.
Oh.
Yeah, I
was. Then there'd be whales, right?
There's Nana. You still have that dress, haven't you, dear?
No, darling, I haven't got any of these
clothes. She still has the hairstyle, though.
Yes, for sure.
There's some breakfast for two.
Who's
that?
That's Norman. Norman and Robert. Combined.
Oh, wow.
Look at the surf
nice
on that, eh?
Yes.
That was another little part of the coast, and that was apparently, those waters were quite dangerous to go into.
Yeah.
Are those sharks?
The undertow. Oh. That pulls you in as the water goes back.
Yeah, but there's another shot. There were two
there's
more shots.
In her bathing suit.
Which the undertow is worse. This part. Well, you can, but it's.
I never got a picture of Nana in a bikini.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
who's that? That's you.
Oh, gosh, they all got me.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Where is he?
It's rather try to surf without a board.
It's the undercurrents that are dangerous.
Sand sharks.
Now you're going to see someone. There. Does this show where the man who dives?
I think so. This is also part of Mexico. Where it was okay. This
oh,
is
no.
Me diving.
This is Grandpa going.
That's Norman.
Looks just like Norman. Yeah,
that's
amazing.
Grandpa. Going over.
Oh, you tried scuba diving. Very stylish bathing suit.
I still wear it.
Plaid.
Plaid suit?
No. I'm a
this is a very dangerous beach here.
Oh, this is the one.
Yeah, before this, we took this shot just before, just after somebody had been pulled out of the water.
Notice how there's nobody in the water.
Yeah. Yes. Georgian Bay.
Admiral Tony Earth, you read that there was a steel boat.
At Georgian Bay?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Yes, up near there. Oh, Robert's there.
Who is that?
Did you splice all this stuff together?
Yeah.
There's Robert.
That's Robert on the right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Did you tell?
And then Douglas on the left?
No,
that's
Tim.
Tim.
Yeah.
Watch your brother, though. He's cruel.
He's going to
sink the ship.
Nice guy.
He still comes over from Scotland to his castle. He lives in the north of Edinburgh. He comes from George Bay to be in that. Tell me how the cribs are in the dock.
Yeah, the water's really low. Oh, isn't he cute? Robert.
That's your Uncle Robert. Where's the other guys? Oh, he put them under. And this is
a famous hunting trip.
In the fall, I and Uncle Dick and Uncle Dan Arley and Paul McCurry used to go up for the weekend for sort of hunting after quail.
The guys.
And we got it up there in the snow that night.
Notice they went hunting for quail, not moose.
Oh. Yeah, it wasn't any moose hunting or deer hunting.
Well, they used to go with tablecloths and silver, and they'd spend 4 days arguing over what kind of marmalade they were going to take.
And that was who's for there then?
This meet up north of Parry Sound.
Now, where are we? Oh, this is still a hunting trip. No, we're back.
We're back to the university again. There's a whole bunch of.
Oh, why don't you go a little faster then?
Well, I can't speed it up, Mom. It's not a fast forward.
That's what's all.
Oh, but you see the difference now, guys? Remember, it was all mud you saw before, and now look at it. Coming along.
You used to spend about $1 million a year.
That's our station wagon.
Jim on landscape, which is full of trees.
Thank you.
again?
Yeah. Nice cake. Awful small though, Mom. Boy, they're well. There's the high chair. You guys, all you girls sat in that high chair.
Look at the hat that Norm's got.
Doesn't Norm look cute?
Ah, you're so cute, Norm. You see, we all sat in that high chair, guys.
We did.
And you guys sat in that high chair.
It was a racing car.
That's
where's,
a white high chair that's in the kitchen.
Mom?
It's a foreign make car because it's got a steering wheel in the middle.
Where's Kathleen?
I wasn't invited. Aww. Aww. Look at the hat, Norman. You're so
that's
cute.
Yeah, before he wore glasses.
See how well behaved I am?
Yeah, you are. Yeah.
Hey?
Yeah.
Yeah. Whose birthday is it?
Okay. You got that table into that little room. I'm really surprised.
Yeah,
that kind of looks like
the back wall of.
Yeah, right.
There's candlesticks.
Oh, Mom, you covered up the silver in those days. See the cover over the silver?
Oh, did I have cover?
Yeah.
Oh.
Who's that woman?
That's Riet from Holland.
Oh, yes, I remember.
She's our old carer.
Yeah. The nanny.
Yeah.
Hello, Douglas.
Oh, Norman, you weren't a very good eater, were you?
It's like Mara.
It does look like Mara, actually, a little bit. Yes.
You sure that's me, not Eric? I mean, Robert?
No.
Because it's too little difference between you and...
Yeah.
And, Douglas there.
That's Nicholas, my
gosh.
Doesn't
look like Nicholas,
oh,
eh?
Oh, wow. That's amazing.
Who is that?
That's Douglas.
Douglas.
Oh, yeah.
There's Nana with short hair. Doesn't she look great?
Yeah, she looks wonderful.
Nice haircut.
And there's your mom. There's your mom.
Looks like Daryl.
You see, imagine me in those little frilly bows and things.
There's your mom.
There I am. That's Daryl. Isn't that incredible?
Yeah.
Now that's Eric.
Oh
that's Robert, gosh, right?
No,
so
that's
much
Norman.
Like Daryl.
That's New
York. Sorry,
no, that's
Robert.
No, that's Robert.
That's
Robert.
That looks so much like Daryl.
Yeah, she does. I do. She does. I do. Look just like Daryl.
Yeah, that's Mommy.
That's Daryl's smile.
Yeah. Oh my God, isn't that incredible? Oh well.
Where's this?
Yeah, where's this? Palm
trees. Must be in Florida, Taiwan.
Is this Fiji?
No, it's the trees.
Bahamas.
Bahamas, yeah. Nassau.
Yes, it is.
It's white sand, it's gotta be Nassau.
Yeah, snow.
What happened to the kids?
I don't think it's snow.
It's not, Jim. It's not snow. There's a thatched roof. Did you not see the
this
palm
is tree? Maybe my trip to Australia. Not going to be Fiji.
Oh.
Staying overnight in Fiji is going to break them a long wind trip.
Well, that was the time you went to Hawaii for a conference and said...
No.
It was another time?
After Hawaii. This is the Bahamas.
The Bahamas.
Where I was working for a company and...
To be completed December 1st, 1959.
Yeah, oh. Yeah, the electrical contract.
Oh, I love this site.
Oh, I remember that horse we had. Oh, boy.
We still have it upstairs?
No.
Look at that. The house next door is just being built.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah,
and there's
funny.
A...
Who's that?
Douglas.
I think it's the last time they've been on a horse.
He posts well.
Yes, he does.
He wore that horse out, that horse. Oh, there's Mrs. Green, right?
Oh,
Green's
yeah.
mother.
And we still have that. She's large, guys.
Oh, my gosh.
You do?
Yeah.
Why not?
There's
Ray.
That Ray.
Hey, Ray.
And who's the hair doing
that? That's me.
Girl,
look at
right?
Nana with her short hair.
It looks good. Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
And they're drinking.
What's her
Ray's
coffee?
Corked. She's got a beer in her hand.
This is our backyard of Citation.
Look at the shoes. Notice the shoes.
Yeah.
That's Ray.
Oh, there's Dad. There's your grandpa with a hat.
Won't find many of those shots.
Still have those chairs, guys?
Yes, the chairs.
They They were made to last in those days.
Jeez.
They knew how to make them in those days.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, that was our bedroom on the right. The boys' bedroom on the left there. Oh, and Teresa's daughter's getting married.
Oh, is she? Okay.
Is it, where was
yeah.
this?
This is on Citation Drive.
Yes.
This is our first house when we got back from Africa.
Toronto?
Yeah. Willowdale.
Up in the suburbs.
We know has bought that house. You know, bought that house, Darby.
Yeah.
We can still go and take a look at that house. I can take you there if you like.
Oh, yeah.
Oh! There's Norman, at least Robert, and Douglas, and me.
That's right.
All that bath that there was in the center of the two.
That's right.
Sliding to the.
Well, that was Milton.
Mom always had ribbons in her hair. What happened?
I don't know. I always had ribbons in my hair. Yeah.
Oh, God, I should look at this.
Robert's
so red faced.
Not very happy, is he?
Doug has probably just pinched him.
Or mommy did.
Or mommy did, yeah. Mom, you guys weren't very frivolous with the water, were you?
Well, this is
the St. John's.
Yeah,
that's right, yeah.
Where is it?
That church we were at.
Oh, yes, right here.
Oh, yeah.
Some doors appeared.
Before the roof.
Well, so Stanley, that's Stanley.
Like the Jaffa?
Yes.
There's James Gardner, who's a lot of son of Reverend Samuel, and there's Reverend Samuel's thing, but you can't read it.
Well, I know it's the back of the end.
Well, it's much better kept now than it was then.
And we have those cards, those, they must give Norman a set.
Yeah.
Take it home with it. Let's see.
You sent me one card. Right? I think you sent me one card, didn't you?
Yes, for Christmas.
Yes.
Yes.
That was put in by my grandfather, the portrait,
right.
In 1903, and it's in dedication to his father, Reverend Sandler, the second minister of that church.
See, this is Georgian Bay.
That's
no.
Norman, isn't
no.
it? No.
You'll see Norman in a minute.
That's
your mom.
Me.
Is that me?
Yes. That's you.
I look so angelic, don't I?
Douglas.
Douglas is fish. That's pretty good. I probably put the worms on the hook.
Yeah.
Now, Norma's coming up in a minute in this picture.
There's Granny and Grandpa.
And Grandpa, yeah.
My that's Granny. And my Grandpa.
Oh, my God.
Did he
quit?
Carol, did you see that?
What?
That's Granny.
Wow.
This is the McMurrick's, or it was an armor cottage. McMurrick's had it. We rented it for a month.
For about 2 years, didn't we?
And Bill Turner from Montreal, who was Douglas's godfather. Got a Christmas card from him. He's retired. He was chairman of the board of Bishop's University for a few years. Yeah, great guy. Did obviously extremely well. His first wife standing there with his meeting down.
No, that's me.
No,
no,
you're
sitting on the
down.
Left.
Am I? Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, I can see that.
Oh.
And his son, William, I guess he is.
And Reet. That's girl.
Or he shots.
Yeah.
You know it? No. Well, seagulls. Oh, yeah, they're comfortable.
Where is this?
Churches. No. Muskoka.
He's trying to catch a fish.
There's your mummy trying to sink someone.
I'm trying to sink you, Mom.
No, it's Reed.
No, it's Reed. No.
Good job.
You notice, girls, I wasn't wearing a shirt or sunscreen? That's the freckles?
Hey, Douglas.
Very exposed part of the lake. I mean, right on the south shore.
Birthday party.
Here's your mommy's birthday party.
There she is, birthday girl.
This is in December. That'd be a Christmas.
Look at
cake.
That. Look at that centerpiece, eh?
Oh, there's Pam beside you.
Oh yeah.
And O'Brien.
Jennifer.
He's got what? 12 kids.
Six.
There's Robert again.
Yeah. Now Norman should be around here.
He might be having his nap.
Could have been, yes.
Oh, poor Norman. It's not me.
Well, but get you yet, Norman. Oh, a Hutchison girl? Blonde one there?
Awful small cakes you made, Mother.
Oh, come on now.
Really? You fed all those kids at that party on that one little cake?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, they're all just about overfeeding.
There's your mom.
There's my frilly dresses. Look at that. That dress.
That was a beautiful dress.
Gorgeous.
It is. It's gorgeous. But
she was like a fairy godmother there.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Oh, tell me that. Yeah. What is that now? Have you still got that dress? Is that true?
Mine?
No, that one.
Oh, I'm pregnant. I'm pregnant with Norman.
No, this one here that Kathleen's wearing.
No.
I was waiting to see Norman. You said he was up there already.
Oh, that was the brown girl. They moved down by Castle Frank, you remember?
There's Granny's picture in the back.
Yeah, that's right.
Who's that?
That's definitely.
Who's the other one?
Oh, brown. I forgot her last name.
Oh, that was. Oh, he's playing fish.
It's Nicholas.
Yes.
I never really noticed Norman how much they look alike.
Yeah, or they actually act alike.
It's Mara too, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, he's gonna get at him.
That's right.
They're Smiley.
He's always smiling.
Is that what you used to call him, Smiley?
Yes, he was always smiling. Kathleen.
That's Mara. Look at the expression, Jim.
Oh, that last time.
Steal the show, hey?
Norman,
this one?
That's Teresa?
Yes.
That was Ann Firstbrook.
Oh, yes. Okay, there's Robert. So Norman's
okay,
born.
This is older. This is older. Than
yeah, this is older.
Norman's born at this point.
And Robert still has that hat, too. I saw him wearing it.
John, I think we got the canisters mixed up.
Okay. Okay, we've changed.
Maybe no. I hope Norman's not taking another nap.
There's Douglas.
There's Kathleen.
Oh, you're older now.
That dress is
oh,
yeah, cute.
She's gotten older.
Still have the rocking chair.
Yes, that's right.
Don't have the wagons.
I know two of the wagons.
Yeah, well, there's Robert.
Look at the, aren't they cute little, see how Nanny used to dress us up?
Mm-hmm.
Wasn't that ridiculous?
No, it isn't. Come on.
You looked great.
I know, but it's Christmas morning.
Sure, why not?
No, this is wearing a tie.
Oh, there's Aunt Ann.
There's Aunt Ann. That's Aunt Kay's, at least Aunt Kay's mother, Jim.
Yeah. And with her regular hands.
We have to be respectful at Kay's.
Angus is in there.
Oh, no, this is Aunt Ann. There's the prince. This is Aunt Ann.
Yeah, there's the
royal
prince.
Yeah.
Doesn't she look like Kay?
Yeah. There's Angus.
Cigarettes. There's Kay there.
Okay.
And Angus.
Angus hasn't changed a bit, eh?
Yeah, very attractive.
You see them with their suits on?
See?
Their great flannel suits.
Oh, I know. There's
there you are, Norman.
There's Anderson.
There's Norman.
Norman! There he is.
He's looking at how studious he looks.
He's reading a book, Norman. Norman, you're reading a book.
In Sanskrit. Oh, Dave Barr.
Who's Dave Barr?
He was there in school with him. He's a geologist. I haven't seen him.
Is that the tweed couch?
Yes.
His
oh
pants
my
are
God.
Something fine.
Jim, that's the
legs.
Couch.
Yeah.
What couch?
He was. He lives in Vancouver.
There you are, Norman. There's your birthday party.
Hey!
Yay.
Norman's birthday party. He was 2 years old.
One.
1 year old.
That's definitely one.
And that was in what, 1971, 72?
No.
Jim, Mara does
62?
Look like Jim. Mara
nice.
Does look
nice
like
try.
Me.
This high chair.
And who's that?
Oh, that's Curry. That's Sean Curry.
Sean Curry. Oh my God, no.
There's Douglas.
Well, the party's very small.
Douglas is stuffing himself.
Who's that good-looking gal up there?
That's me.
Oh, gosh.
And short hair, Mom.
Short hair looks good.
There's Norman.
No, that's
Sean.
That's Robert.
That's Doug. That's Robert there. Robert's got
two
hats on.
Know your kids.
But he has so many. How could you keep them straight? There's Doug.
Oh, there's Norman.
Yeah, in the cage.
That's why.
In the playpen. Curry's not too happy.
Oh,
there's
Bob.
Bob.
Jim, you get.
Recognize him?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. There you are, Norman.
That's me.
Pause. Yeah, that's Norman.
Oh, nice. Norman, you're so cute.
Aww.
You see, you're not adopted after all.
Look at those big eyes. You see how you all looked a little bit alike when you were babies?
My
it's funny how I can see my kids there, you know?
Oh, big guy.
Where'd you see me?
Oh, there's Mommy at another birthday party.
Five.
Six.
It got so big we had to have it on the floor in the living room.
Not in the floor?
Where's Pam? Pam's got to be in there somewhere.
It's Douglas.
We're still in citation, aren't we?
Yes.
And who's in the background?
There's Pam there. Isn't that in the blue dress and the white collar?
I think so. Oh, now this is Roxburgh.
Who's that?
No, it is.
No, it's not. Well, it's
not
Roxburgh.
That's
Angus.
That's
Angus. Wow. Could it be the back of Brad
Hansel's? No. No. That is Roxburgh. That
no,
is the house that's next door.
Really?
Yes.
Yes, it is.
Well, that's me.
Yeah. And that's Anne.
Oh. Hula hoops were the craze in those days, Darby. See, the shoes haven't changed much, Darby?
Yeah.
That's Angus.
Yeah, that's Angus.
Simba?
Simba.
That's Simba?
Yeah.
And there's the
old sandbox and the tree.
Yeah. And the tree house.
Is that the tree? No, that's not
that's
the tree.
You already got him from Simba?
That's not our house.
You haven't gotten Simba?
Yeah. This is Ross.
Yeah, this is our house cat. That's our sandbox.
Yep, yeah, that's your sandbox.
I don't know.
There's Robert.
So where's the other kids? In my eye.
Who's that kid right there?
That's Anne.
That's Anne. Thompson.
Thompson.
That's not Roxburgh. No, it's not Roxburgh.
It's not Roxburgh. Mom, you're trying to jump.
Well, is it over at the Martins?
That's a possibility, Dad. Maybe it's the Martins' house.
The
no,
because
Anne
there?
Thompson wouldn't have been at the Martins' house.
There's Norman.
Hey, Norm. Hi. Wave your hand.
Robert looks like he's about to do something.
I know. I think he is.
Oh. Well, he looks like he's going to do something.
No, he wants to do it.
Well, the old Volkswagen. I remember that car. That was a great car.
There you are, Norm. Time for a drive.
I did one time, didn't I?
Yes, you did.
Yes, you did. You ruined my swimming. We were supposed to go to the pool that day.
This is back in
Muskoka.
This would be at Woodington.
Woodington, yeah.
Uncle Dick and his boat.
Then this is another old resort.
Still standing, but it's gone back into private hands. It's ready for a match.
Yeah, I'm surprised it didn't go up.
Is it why it's in bad shape?
Oh,
yeah. Well, look back to the 1890s. It was a hotel.
Yeah, it's a beautiful place, I remember.
Well, it was pretty run down when we stayed there, but it was fun.
And the cook there was a plumber in the winter.
Teacher.
No, it was a plumber.
And that was Dick's boat?
That was probably the noisiest boat on the lake at the time.
And I remember
the
log cabin place.
Right? That's right,
yeah,
just
that's
on
right.
the bay there?
Yeah, just
oh, well,
the bay.
Oh, we
yeah.
may have this here
yeah.
because it shows Norman.
Kermit.
That was the place that they rented?
That was the year two of the landing on the moon.
Mm-hmm. That's right. 1969.
Kermit used to say,
what?
10, 8, 6, 4, 3, 1, 2,
62.
Flat off.
62.
This is what you decided
to
call it. Yeah. Oh, you drove me crazy. Also, too, when he
That's
went
Robert.
To, when he went to stay at the Arnold days, I told him he had to eat everything, and he
well,
tried to eat all
Robert.
The bones.
Can't be Robert. Yeah, maybe.
Can I
always
clean?
Now, whose dog is that?
That's a place we rented.
Oh, that's right. That's where we
yeah.
rented.
Yeah. Yeah, I remember that place.
Who's that?
Oh, that's Dad. Grandpa.
Yes, Grandpa the Blarson.
That's Grandpa.
I did a few things, kids. Don't.
Did a lot.
Yeah. I could even do it with one hand.
There
take one
hat.
Not for long. Oh, there's Kath. No, that's...
No, who are these people?
Hutchison.
Where are we now?
Bob Hutchison and...
That's not Muskoka.
Is that Georgian Bay?
No, it's not Georgian Bay. Look at the terrain.
Look at the hills there. That could be Ottawa area.
London? That's
yeah.
Ottawa, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's Ottawa.
Parliament Hill, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's
a lot. Bring
this
to 11.
Can't be London,
though. And it's a show they put on for the tourists.
We must have taken the kids, though. I think we did.
Slow march.
They still do that? I don't think so.
Yes. Oh, yes, they do.
Well.
Just on certain days. Not as much as they used to.
No, what government cutbacks?
Yeah.
They've all been fired.
Or they're all in Haiti, or they're all in Bosnia.
Yeah, I'm talking about the Bosnia.
That's the Governor General's horse guard.
Tank Armour's mother.
Really?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's Black Labs.
This is Lake Simcoe on the near Brecon.
I remember those dogs.
They belong to
Richard.
Your cousin Tank. And there's your Aunt Bucky. It's my sister.
All those dogs are so cute. What are their names?
I don't know. There's Douglas.
There's
your
famous
car.
There's
your car here.
Look at Nana with short hair. She look cute.
Yeah.
Short hair.
That looks
short hair.
Cool.
Cut it, mother. Cut it, mother. Cut it, mother.
David Armour.
Oh, yeah.
Bundy.
Is Nana's sister
and
there?
And
that lady on the left, or there, Darby is a... She was in the real estate business, but she also went out moose hunting every year with somebody. What a character.
Is that Bunty?
Yeah, Robert.
And Robert.
Kathleen.
Kathleen.
Who's that?
Those are
That's
two.
Stephanie? No,
No, those are two of Bay's kids.
Oh.
There's Tank. You met him at one of the...
You've never seen him work like that before.
His name is John Armour.
There's Nana's sister.
Yeah.
With
Deborah.
Oh yeah, it's
Deborah.
I
thought
that. She hasn't changed, eh? Norman?
No.
What's the same?
Well, he.
She used to send those dogs in to wake people up who didn't get up on time.
Those were very deep.
Oh. Oh my gosh.
Oh, he's losing his bathing suit.
Garden. Grand and Grandpa had a whole wing to themselves.
If it's solely sold it for a lot, then it's $1,000. Oh, yes.
Oh yeah, I do. Jim, that's Kay's father.
There's Kay.
He gave the bride away. Gave the bride away. Or not bride away. Made the toast. Great job.
And Ann. And Aunt Dolly coming out now.
My father's sister, an older sister, was the last one garden that I remember of my father. Great cow.
See all the people wearing hats?
Fox, all the fox.
And all the signs.
Uncle Dick.
Look, so she's.
And Tank, who you saw driving in with the dogs.
Mrs. Hawes, and.
So they wouldn't know these names?
No. Well.
No,
I'm so sad. Hundred.
Wow.
We all those poor little foxes.
Aunt Dora.
Maver.
Maver.
No, Maver.
Maver?
Yeah.
Same glasses.
Edward Bristow.
Why, everyone wore gloves. Didn't go anywhere with
them. All those dead animals.
These are all the chauffeurs. That's the garden.
There's no pictures of the ceremony?
Sorry.
No, you weren't allowed to do that.
Most of the garden are there.
And Dora.
Bob Davis will come
and by.
And Ann. And the drinks. Yeah, it's close.
And a cigarette.
Got that whiskey.
Yeah.
And his mom, with Granny. And
see, Mom, your hair is short.
And Anna.
I don't know.
You can
Hand set. It's like.
Yeah, we can.
There are those chairs again. And the white ones with the canvas, they're there.
Yeah, I can probably put it into the video. Yeah, I guess I got just a straight video concert.
Yeah. Oh, she's gone. Oh,
this was back in time, and I think it was at of mine. The only picture that I have of her other than back in 1913.
All these dead people. Sorry, but
Ian Sinker is a black archer.
No, they aren't. John Leslie's. Around of Woodruff's around.
John Leslie's the tall guy?
Yes.
Yeah.
Who's his neighbor?
His neighbor, you tell him, no hair.
John is, comes to mind, my marriage.
Was Maver married at the time, though?
I think he was married to Billy at the time. Or divorced from it, or separated.
Sorry, only bright spot in the film is Bailey's head.
No, Mommy, he wasn't separated from Dilly. We went to the house when they were still married with all the kids.
Oh, that's right. Good
grief, Mother.
They were still on the honeymoon.
Teddy would have been born already,
well,
so
how come
Dilly
wasn't there?
Well, maybe she wasn't feeling well.
She was pregnant.
In confinement.
Now, Ray's there. See Ray. No, wait a minute. See Ray in a minute. She and I make a hat together.
Bundy there.
Yeah,
Joanna, but you know, her shot was the light behind, you know, and that's uncompensated. Well, she's
a blushing
but her
bride.
Hair is short, isn't it?
Yes, it's short.
Looks good.
It's like Leslie
yes,
Howard
does,
there, doesn't
yes.
it?
Leslie Howard, yeah.
There's Kay Thompson. Well, Mrs. Spaulding.
Yes, Arnold Ince.
Grace Bob, Terry Doran was in dealing with an obstetrician.
Gynecologist.
Well, I also thought about obstetrician. Timber Mo Queen.
Margaret Sellers is here, isn't she?
There's
Tom Lawson. In Port Ophir?
Which one?
Left.
Left?
That's
yes.
Tom Lawson?
Yes.
Oh, God, Dad, you should show him this movie.
You know why? I think I came to the house.
This is true.
Good time.